From the high plains of Jerusalem, one can still see Bethlehem. Surrounded by mountains, a blue stretch of the Dead Sea, and the golden shimmering of barley fields evoking ancient memories. One of these is the story of Naomi and Ruth, two women whose dreadful plight is turned around through friendship, grace, courage, and intuition.
Way back, I was working as a stage designer in an Israeli theater. I thought I should approach that project of creating the Book of Ruth, or the story of Ruth, from a theatrical point of view. Because everything is exposed, everything happening on a stage in this book. I was working in Jerusalem with a poet by the name of Linda Sisquit, who did a wonderful translation of the text, the Hebrew text, what we call free translation. The book is actually divided into two artists, a poet and a visual artist, translating the story into other dimensions.
Theirs is an immensely powerful and influential bond, a covenant between two generations and two cultures, rooted in femininity and fertility. All is there, the earth, the seasons, the full moon, indeed life. Ruth and Boaz making love in the barley field. It is said that the roots of King David's dynasty grew from that summer's night so long ago. In Maty's work, he has a strong need to return again and again to our sources. Preparing the drawings for the woodcuts of the Book of Ruth took many years, yet the results still surprise. Maty's images came directly from the biblical story. Maty's visual translation of the written word led him to work with the surface of cherry wood. The pattern created by the grain of his wood helped him to bring out the images during the process of woodcutting. During printing, the shining white paper, the colored shapes of the leaves, and rich black printing ink intensified his images. This story, although ancient, seems to retain its relevance as past perspectives flow into present events. Both intermingle with what is happening inside Israel today, as well as all over the diaspora. The latest wave of immigration from Russia to Israel brings with it many mixed marriages, and abroad, many Jewish people are marrying out. But aren't they all branches of the same tree of life?
I'm hoping, as an artist, that the viewer would lose himself inside the book. For me, translating the story of Ruth into an artist book is allow somebody to meditate over a beautiful story or story that have a value from a point of view of a great friendship, or and a great value of friendship.